Hi, this is Kurt at Travers Tool Company. Let me show you why I like to keep a set of soft jaws hanging around my shop. What if you have to put something in your vise that won't fit in the jaws that come with it? I like to keep a pair of soft jaws on hand so that I can replace them whenever I need to. And then whenever you do use them, and if you have to cut them up, for a custom job, then just replace them so that you have new ones on hand. You might as well go with the bigger ones because the price isn't that much different on them. So you can always cut the bigger ones down smaller, but you can't make the smaller ones bigger. So to replace the jaws, commonly people just use a hex key and then you're in here for a long time getting that screw out of there. What I like to do, I love this speed handle. You can either use a driver with a ball on the end and take it out that way. It's a lot quicker. Or I took an extra hex key, cut the L off of it, cut the end off of it. And they come out a lot easier that way. And by the way, when you're putting the soft jaws in, you're gonna need longer screws for it because the screws that come with the Kurt vise don't quite go through the jaw. Thanks for watching. Tune in again next week for the next episode of Tips, Tricks, and Hacks.